Pete Sinclair reporting, watching a man out of a bunker. Now, he needs to hit a, probably a fade out of here like Stonemill did once. Now, I know Woody and I would agree that's a very difficult shot. You've got to deal with that lip. Can he hit a fade out of there and get to the green like Stonemill can? I don't know why they're showing that, man. Not bad. But perhaps he needs to check on Bizarro highlights and watch Stonemill.